Over in Bronx. Sarah wanted me to play some sailing music for her hubby Edward, who's got his boat out skimming through those crisp Toluca Lake waves today. Sarah says she always gets a little nervous when old Ed takes the boat out, but DJ Ricks is here to say there ain't nothing to worry about, girl. It's always smooth sailing in Toluca, where the water is almost as fine as the music we play. Just for you and your man, here at WLMN-FM.
How could I be so stupid?
Yeah! Damn rain never lets up, does it? Man can catch his death out here. Of course, if you could spare something to eat, I could show you another way to get around town, keep your head dry. What do you say, friend? That's a fair trade, ain't it?
Sorry, it's not much, but you're welcome to it.
You got a map of the town? Let me show you something.
See that? There's tunnels all over Silent Hill, connecting one part of town to the other. You just gotta think like a rat, see? A rat's vermin. But he knows how to survive, how to stay out of the rain. You think like a rat kid and you'll be fine. Just like old Homer. I tell you what, it gets awful cold most nights. If you found me a coat to keep warm, I could show you some more shortcuts to keep you dry. You just come back here and find me.
Sorry, I haven't found one yet.
No? Well, I'll just stay out here and freeze my dick off then.
Rush hour has to be a drag. Not Marcy in the mornings. Our AM morning ride hostess with the mostest. She's up crazy early to kickstart your day. Wiping away those brake light blues and turning gridlock into a non-stop rocking party. That's Marcy in the mornings, only here on WLMNFM.
These are my parole papers. Who is doing this? What do you want from me? What do you want from me?
Hey, Murphy! I got your paperwork here. Take a look.
Hey, Murphy, remember, this is a limited time offer, my friend.
I'll let you know. What's up, Officer Coleridge? What was that about? Nothing.
Hey, don't bullshit a bullshitter. Sewell's bad news, Murph. He doesn't do anyone favors. What are you in for with him?
It's nothing. Don't worry about it.
For your sake? I hope so. I don't want to get your hopes up, kid, but the parole board's looking pretty closely at your case. Don't screw this up now. Not after all I've done to get you out of here.
Don't worry, Officer Coleridge. I got it all under control. Just some unfinished business to take care of.
What the hell are you doing in here anyway, Murphy? You're not like these guys.
I told you, sir. Car theft, resisting and evading, and...
Yeah. You stole a police cruiser and led him on a 10-hour chase down the eastern seaboard. What makes a guy with no priors and a clean sight do something that stupid? I think you at least owe me the truth.
Maybe I just needed to escape from the world for a while.
Yeah, well, you just steer clear of Sewell and do your homework, right?
You got it, Chief.